Prichard Colón has made steady progress in his rehabilitation. Currently, Prichard splits his days between at home with his family and receiving physical therapy. And thanks to that physical therapy, Prichard Colón is now able to communicate with his eyes, he can now even move his hands, and even stand with assistance. In a recent heartwarming video, Prichard can be seen slipping punches from his sister.